Really sucks having to restart this map. Well, there's wings. It's solid. Couple of hives. Not really what we want to see as Necro. Well, we'll see a cons. Labatha. We actually get out here? Yeah. Okay, so what's G-Tran gonna do about the Black Tower? This actually kind of sucks. That's solid. That's not bad. That's also not bad. Well, all right then. And a map too. Could get ducks and think about maining anima. Hey, Kalega, what are you talking about? That never happens. That never happens. Including this time. It did not happen this time. Yeah. Or toast. Looks like the way to the break is a little bit annoying. 1599 horny demons. That's interesting. There's a prison. That's nice. Probably gonna go for that. Clear these fuckers, then clear the prison. Do I need Galtrin to clear the prison? Not really. I'd probably just clear that on Cassie. Yeah. Oh, there's a stables there though. We'll see. Think about it. Shit ass mage guild. Solid. Stone skin. Could even do this on Animap. Probably a good idea. Level him up a little bit. Buff Meadow. Call this a Meadow. Interesting choice of words. Hey, don't do that. Thanks for not morale-ing. As my thanks, I will now kill you. 5 Magic on Animap. Alright. No longer main material. Do I just go this way blindly with G-Tron? This is a size 1 con, so we can do it. With the additional meat. I don't know if I want to fight these gremlins. If there's an upgraded stack, that would be annoying. I guess I'll check out the sizes here. Let me clear the centaurs then. Are you bitch? F*** you. I wonder what these guys are guarding. Nah. Two boxes with 1599 demons. That's interesting. Try to go for those, I guess. Ogre Club of Havoc. Oh, there's a box that I can go for. Let's see about the size of this cons. It is a size 1, perfect. That's actually perfect. That is actually perfecto. Box and or box. Should be good with 4 attack, should be one-shotting. Aye, bitch. That fucked things up for us. I don't think I'm gonna use curse. Save my mana. Int. I don't think we need int since we have the teapot anyway. Although, nah. Tier 3 shrine there too. Utopia. What? Hey, bitch. Stop ruining my life. See? Solid. That's solid. So now I think we can think about doing the thinking of some to do with this in this area. The teapot diddly poop. I don't really want to go for the wings yet, although wings would make this interesting. I mean, yeah, but 2049 Scorpicores is a bit annoying with their paralysis poop. What I could do is I could go for these boxes. That'd be interesting. Buy Galthron back here. And send him for those boxes. I don't have wisdom. So. I can try to get it on, you know, Darkstorm. Darkstorm does. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go for these boxes, actually. I feel like these boxes, are interesting. And then after the boxes I can do, let's see, 114, 115, 116. I can grab that stuff, replenish my mana, move out, 117, do the break like 121-ish. Well, if I get this stuff now, Get that next turn. Get that 114, 115, replenish my mana, 115, then pour him on here, 116, do that stuff, 117, I'm out there. Okay, that's probably more efficient, fine. I'll go for the wings, I guess, first. Haste doesn't really matter. Well, against these guys, it would. Check that shrine. Try to roll haste. Maybe haste in that shrine. Be sweet. I need to get one more hero. Who did I? I deleted Cassie, right? Check if that shrine has haste. What was the spell? I can't remember it. Aha! Aha! I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Nope, not haste. There's a crown. Interesting box here too. Two pieces of the Ogre Fist. Ogre Fist of the Iron. Yeah, I still don't feel great doing this fight, but... gotta do what we gotta do, I guess. Yeah, that was last map. Ladybird of luck, fuck yeah. So lucky. Well, I just hope we don't get too wrecked. Against them damn Scorp course. Alright, well, good luck us. This can easily be like minus 100 skellies. Get the angel the fuck out of here. Yeah, that's what I didn't want to happen. Well, it looks like the angel is probably dead. Nope, no way for the angel to survive. That sucks. Maybe I shouldn't have brought him, but then I would have lost way more skellies. Still lost a lot of skellies. Yeah, and that's why I didn't want to go for the wings first. That's exactly why. Can't do the teapot now. That's the problem. I still don't have wisdom. Well, if we get animate, we can do that. We can do the teapot on Darkstorm, I guess. And Gothron, what does Gothron do? Yeah, this is why I really should have just gone for the teapot first. Yeah, teapot or boxes. Only 30 mana on Darkstorm. There's haste at least. Right. Haste is decent. Hey, Kollege, you've done enough, all right? You've already done enough. It was your suggestion to go for the wings, remember? How about you stop trying to fuck us even more? Probably replenish mana and go teapot next. And then replenish my mana again. Something like that. It's probably the right call. At least we got that haste. That's good. I think I shouldn't have brought the angel at least to the fight. It's a bit annoying. Anyway, teapot, replenish mana. And then I don't know, might send Darkstorm for that box. Boroman, Gothran, send him for those boxes, maybe? If I do that... Oh wait, I can't, I'm replenishing mana anyway, right? I guess I can replenish my mana there. Just get Mage Guild next turn. Well, anyway, we need animate. We don't get animate. Oh yeah, I need wisdom anyway. Right. Okay. Yeah. From this we get wisdom and hopefully we get animate. Alright. Right. Well, let's give that a shot, I guess. Okay, got animate. Well, still need to be replenishing my mana there on Gothran, though. And here we have haste, so this is not going to be too bad. Gonna need to grab the chest, that shield too, probably. I know we don't have animates. That I do know. Oh, it didn't one shot? Shit. That's annoying. Hope that this guy doesn't go for the skeleton stack. Good. Not one-shotting is really annoying, though. Three more turns, so I better save for haste. Okay, one shot there, good. Three more turns. Two more turns now. Now we gotta haste again. Okay, good thing this stag didn't morale. Alright. Oh, that went okay. 21 skellies for a teapot. It's pretty solid. Oh shit. Okay, I can get another hero to pick that up, I guess. Need to buy another hero, it looks like. Pick that up on Darkstorm. Do need another hero. Need money for another hero. Have one marketplace that I can trade from? No, I don't. Okay. No, I don't think so. Because Gothron had full moves, so... But I think maybe like this. Oh wait. I wanted to get Darkstorm animates too. I mean, doesn't even have haste. Animates to do these fights. Okay, well, I can do that next turn on him, I guess. Need to buy one more hero, though. I do need to buy one more hero. Well, okay. Have to do that on Darkstorm. Well, that sucks. Hold on a minute. Yeah, just have to do it like this. There's no other way. That's enough moves. Guess I'll have to try to do that with just haste or something. Got it. Alright, so now we have animate and 80 mana. So then the question is gonna be, do I not even go for those boxes, or do I? I mean, we're breaking 1-2-1 anyway. Animap. Hives. Could do the hives with animate. Darkstorm with haste, actually. Okay, how about Animap then? Animap will have animate. Only one animate, but still with a decent amount of spell power. And maybe I'll do this on Animap, maybe. Shield, I'll think about the shield on somebody else. Let's get that marketplace here. Four man Gothran and send him for the boxes. Shield on Animap. Actually, advanced scholar, I can teach animate to Darkstorm. Okay, nice. So yeah, Shield on Animap. Shield on Animap and that on Darkstorm. Yeah, and then I pour him on G-Tran. Wait, where do I pour him on G-Tran? I guess, okay, first. But no wings then, huh? Shit. Would be nice to pour him on G-Tran on these guys, but well, I guess I'll pour pour him on him before doing this fight. I have to do that. So I'll just do this on Darkstorm, and then I'll do that. I'll pour him on, and then I'll do that. Oh, actually, okay. I can pour him on. Okay, I got it. I can move Gothran here, then trade the wings, and then pour him on. Yeah. Well, we have to move Animap out here, so to teach animates to Darkstorm. Whatever, I might get the shield later then or something. Might just get the shield later. Teapot, like so. There's that animate, solid. All right, this should be pretty easy. Oh shit, I only have two animates. Gotta be careful with that. Yeah, still be all right. Two animates for about 100 skellies. Should be good. Perfect. That was a shit ton of 39 of them. That was a lot. I don't want to go for the black dragon. No, thank you. Don't want to lose any more skellies than I've already lost. I actually don't know if I go for the shield right now. Try to do it later, I guess. Well, it's not all sunshine and rainbows. We nearly died. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna skip that. I don't want to lose any more skellies at the moment. And I don't want to use, don't want to use any mana. Is that a double Ladybird of Luck? Alright then. Two Crypts, two Ladybirds of Luck? Or was it in the Black Tower I got? Oh wait, no, it was in the Warrior Tomb, wasn't it? But we got 2 out of 3 of Ring of the Magi, by the way. Maybe should try to do some of those Crypts. Advanced Wisdom. Well, we should have Expert Wisdom after doing that fight. So, spells would not be bad here. Bitches. Okay, looks like I'll probably have to use an animate here, though. All air is pretty solid. I'm not gonna say no to that. By the way, what's her break? Still don't know. Alright, getting that shield would be solid. DD into box. Yeah, I mean, that would have saved movement, but I really need to save mana. Chain that back so I can grab the shield, maybe also grab the ring. Replenish Darkstorm's mana, for example, and then grab the ring the following turn. Something like that. No, we can't break next turn. I don't have enough skeletons anyway, so we're looking to break 1-2-1. All Earth would be solid now. Okay, this is a better terrain. Won't need to use Animate here, I don't think. You bitch. Yeah. Never mind. Thanks for attacking the one stack. Oops. Diplo on Gothren. I guess. And the gold for Diplo, apparently. Town portal? AA's break. Solid. You know what I should also do? I should also farm the hives. I'll try to farm all of them. Gem has animate too, right? So Gem could farm one of those hives, technically. And Diplo whatever and make them skellies. Sure. A little too late for that, though. I feel like... Satter's box. But going for the Satter's box, I guess. Feed ring or shield. Satter's on Animap, nah. I can't really do both because I only have one animate. Why would we care about a side break ASD? We're Necro, we have animate. Who gives a fuck? Archangels for Necros. Completely fine. Okay, Labetha has animate 2. So we can do that hive on Labetha, that hive on Gem. And, do the ring on Animap and do the box on Darkstorm, maybe. Something like that seems reasonable, I guess. I know, we're replenishing his mana now. Who do I want to have more mana? Darkstorm or Animap? I'll just do this right now and can carry. How about that? No, I mean, Darkstorm looks a bit better, to be honest. There's the animate. Because Darkstorm has better stats as it is. Take the box. Well, yeah, because I'm taking the box on Darkstorm anyway. Yeah, I think I'll just, it'll be Darkstorm, I think. And kind of want another hero over here, maybe. Something like that. Only problem is it looks like I cannot chain these skellies from this town. Oh. I don't know, maybe. Yeah, you know what? Ah, Kalega, am I listening to Kalega again? Am I about to listen to Kalega again? You've already fucked us enough this time. Am I about to listen fucking... But, I guess Animap is okay, because, I can get, I can get the box with him, and maybe if it's magic, he can still teach most of it. Ah, whatever. Two out of three Ring of the Magi, right? So I want to try to do this crypt as well. Is there a hero? Okay, I need that to chain those skeletons. Okay, can carry. I don't need you. Let me get Moendor out of this then, so that I can try to do this crypt maybe with him. It is a big one. Good. Maybe I'll get the Collar of Conjuring. That would be nice. Imagine actually wanting Collar of Conjuring from the thing. Alright, and then we're trying to do two hives, eh? Yeah. I think getting some hives sounds reasonable. What else do I need here? Six more skellies. How much does Citadel give me? Does Citadel give me more than six? Probably not. Kogala. Problem here is that I don't really have a whole lot of moves left after the break. But I mean, this break is going to be completely fine. I think only about two animates and we should be good. About two animates and we should be good. We have, what, 16 spell power plus decent stats, expert armor. We have some good stats too. Skeletons lost for nothing. That was stupid. Solid scroll. Oh well, we're gonna chain back anyway. Well, Arasan and a map. That's solid. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to set up for that hive as well. Oh. Thank you for what? For fucking us on the wings? Yeah, why was I gonna thank you for that? Labetha, I guess I'd rather get rid of Labetha than Darkstorm. And what the fuck is 11 pirates gonna do? Yeah, against Archangels, yeah, they'll yeah, totally. They'll be pretty amazing. 11 of them. Yeah, bro. Fuck yeah. It reminds me of, have you guys seen that Saturday Night Live skit with the Avengers? And it's like, it's called something like Hawkeye Disappoints the Avengers. And they're like, Hawkeye, it's time to do your thing. And he's like, I'm out of arrows. And they're like, how many arrows did you bring? He's like, 11. He's like, dude, there's like fucking thousands of aliens in New York City. And he's like, yeah, and I killed 11 of them. You're welcome. Alright, well, I wanted that Cape of Conjuring. The problem is that we're losing a little bit of movement now. I guess we wouldn't lose that much because we're going on the road anyway. Opponent has ducks, but showing that we have more army. That's encouraging, I guess. Don't even need one stacks, really. Alright, I guess I do. For the positioning. Hundred, another 100. I think if shield and stone skin is worth it or not. Okay, I guess I can shield once at least. Oh shit! Fuck! Thought I was animating a lot. Thought I was animating more than that. Oof. We lost like 60 skellies. Well, I guess we saved mana. I don't know which is better. Not a lot of skellies and not a lot of mana, unfortunately. Few air. We still don't have any magic. Rolled fire. So I'll do the hive on Olema. Or something. Well, we don't have Earth magic. We have res, but we don't have Earth. Ah, it was also resurrecting fewer skellies because of the ring of vitality. Yeah. Yeah, I do have haste. Why? For spell duration, dude. Oh, we have speed ring, right? Forgot. That's it. Maxi is pretty solid. Probably no way to do better here, eh? Well, did a tad better. How's it, Corrado? Hello? Interference, I guess. Oh, water. Alright then. Getting all the magics that matter. Wisdom. There's the Utopia, eh? That's interesting. Do the Utopia and then pour a man to replenish mana. Actually, Animap. If I chain the wings back to Animap, Animap can do the Utopia. Okay. Empty bottom. All right. So empty that he has to double build ducks. Silly. One hive. Not even a wyvern dwelling. Yeah, very bad. Let's see this real quick. Shield, that would be 3 out of 4 of the Ogre Fist. Ogre Fist of the Iron. We are ass. Not bad. I guess I'd probably be pushing. I don't know though. I don't know what I would have decided here actually. I may have decided to go back and replenish our mana. Actually, because there's another utopia that I could have done in our biome. There is like the pieces of the ogre fist that we could have collected. Well, one more piece. So I don't know. Let's have a look. Spellbinder's hat. Utopia over here. Power bitches. Definitely annoying. If the Utopia had an R-bomb. Just curious. All five here too. No combos, so. Our tome over here. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Fun. Yeah, or like useless. Necro boxes are the worst.